Ivyo buramvuze ne bitahize ihanga sente zo kwingana trillion ina no butonyezo mwenda. Kwangava herereza parke zino bagira ngo yihero kurebe motoka z'abarambuze hamwe n'inyamisho kushishe bihingwa byabo tubakaganyirwe mu cyango mbuhereza wa government nk'amashomero amarwaro hamwe n'ibindi. Abataka kuruganya kahitsa katerero mu district ya Ruvirize nibagira ngo ntasa zabone zicumba gizubwe nyamishe zuru kushisha misiri yabo echa retire bahunga no mataka gabo no bugarabe negeze
ndashaba kugira ngo batriste zije umeze mukaga tube twaze planingire zaza kutuyika tume ngo mu weekend kemwe ningibiri tume ngo zizaje tuzatwikira kitaba kubana tutaha abyanga byito
Bashir hanje mugambere zo kitongere cha Uganda Wildlife Authority ekirukurebere byenyamisha nagira ngo abantu babagana ubucyeka 20 arigana bwa sente zo bari kuba batungire ku rwombyo burambuzi kandi nubaziteka no mbibina byabo
kizahabo kugira ngo agamarundo genyamisha tutuire nabo abantu batuire batura n'inyamishweze konka twebuza aza abanyabu abantu ababagirekera gireki bakarangiza hari bajyango go muntu kutura n'inyamihi n'inyamishwa nafuna mu cyo munyamishwe zikubaza umutoriri
awa bakoze ro mu rumo gwabo bayambire abaturaji abakutura hi na paka omusende nano mu kubaherezo ubutunje bakarewa ngo abandi nibaferwa munongo emisiri yabo bagumane babahereza mu nibatuhereza musende batuhereze mu namatungo gembuzi
Groupe Jerma abantu 25 katunga ibihumbi 1,500 ku rwo mu ba Uganda Conservation Foundation hamwe na UWA kandi nabo bayetera heavy homi kwenda kutungura hantasya yabo
era inyuma ho epaka tukaba tubana n'inyamishwa zikanze ziterenya emisiri y'abantu zirye nyanya zirye watermelon ushanga umuntu hatarona ngo naka compensation ko basakuhereza kugira ngo bakweze nk'akantu ko buyambi kiyunko umuntu tirimu amani minje mu kuhinga emisiri nk'inyanya na watermelon ebicuri soya bean n'imitumba na mpapa arushanga nziharaga nzishe emisiri y'abantu
abantu abantu bajyangwe sente z'abari kutunga ku rugo mu government Nizarabo mikono mingi kandi zaza kubahikana baba bataganyirwe mu cyango gasha kwa Mike atwakire